Intel CEO Pat Gelsinger announced that Raja Koduri, the company's chief architect, will be leaving to start an AI software startup. After a five-year stint with Intel and AMD, Koduri had returned to the chief architect role at Intel last year, but is now ready to pursue his own venture. Gelsinger thanked Koduri for his contributions, and Koduri thanked Intel in return. Although there will be a search for a new leader of Intel's AXG team, the organization will remain unchanged. Stay tuned for more updates.